Phil, this looks like those model airplane things that you made in high school.